Well, hello everybody, and welcome back here to Plants vs. Zombies. And let's jump in here. Last time we did Zombie Quick. We did Whack a Zombie for the Hopathlon. So that means we are facing the last... Now this is an interesting one. Once you've actually worked out how to do it, it's fairly easy to do. You have 5,000 light and you gain 250 at the end of every single wave. Survive the wave and another lot comes fairly soon. So what we're going to do is we're going to grab that. That's our offensive power. We will grab the tall nut and we will grab Torchwood, and that's pretty much all we need. So just for completeness sake, we shall grab Squash and Tangle Cap because they might help us out in emergencies. Let's rock. So we have we have all the time in the world now, so let's lay out. Let's get these out first. Give us a central area here, and I'm gonna start off with the repeaters. Give us a nice big attacking field here. So a couple of rows of these, and just to add to their impact, we shall chuck in a load of torchwoods, which will turn the peas into flaming peas. Where can you go wrong with flaming peas, hey? So, nice big whirl of defense there. And we'll finish off with some cattails. And that is probably enough. We've got a bit of money left, so let's get one of those upgraded. And that's it. Let's start the wave. I'll speed this up. Prepare for squeaky music and voices. The end of the first wave, and we're up to 450, so we'll upgrade that gathering fee there, and let's start the next stage. And off we go again. Okay. there. Well, over halfway there. Let's do one more upgrade. Let's get the next flag completed. Okay, right, we can do one more upgrade, but instead, let's be silly, shall we? A new mini game. Well, that's it. Next time, Zombotany 2. This time, the zombies shoot back. But until then, I've been Simon Parsons. This has been Plants vs. Zombies. Thank you, and good night.